Por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Aaron already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
That an arch? Oh, damn, what a beaut.
Yeah, got her Jeep, too. Dorset job dividend.
Huh. Don't know how you could scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
Oh, damn. You won't let me choose this.
Gonna be long?
So, Dex already paid the maelstromers for the corpo bot.
Huh?
Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this check.
Something.
You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Doubt shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. The strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. Hey, motherfuckers. Had to be there.
Just a gang like any other, right?
Take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off.
With
Maelstrom,
no,
you just never know.
He's got machetes and knives and shit.
Go on, let them know we're here.
Yeah. know you.
Wanna talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. I could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel's better. My favorite.
Subtle.
Oh, okay, so my wrench was high enough to be able to notice them.
Got a bot. Model MT-0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet.
This ain't gonna end well, but...
Shit. Well, all right. Come on. Got lined up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess.
And shit. Get high as fuck. So
here we go. The Flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller.
Goddamn.
Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated Link 2, So when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
What you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Three. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid off.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come
I'm
on.
Talking to you!
You can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Fine. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard-ass punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? He ain't dead?
Nope. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now?
I don't wait!
Ben.
Fire, cocksuckers!
Here she is, the ugly part of me!
Gear. Bot and control shard. Quick!
Ricochet weapons. Get the fuck out of here.
God, buddy, we out of here.
I need to go to my inventory right quick. Still need a lot to fucking equip the other shit. I don't see how these shorts are stronger. Nothing special, I'm gonna get like some cool ass cyber suit or whatever. I don't know why I equip both of these. Damn it. Didn't notice that weapon. And it's stronger.
Headshot multiplier damage. Oh, but this got charge shots. And it's got a lot more stat shit.
We could do that?
Armored shutter. There's no way we're getting through that.
Old ass factory, though. Bound to be technical. Little shafts and shit all over the place. Can't hurt the
fucking. God damn it.
Try.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Now let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Fun.
that pretty faceplate.
Come on, V. Let's get out of here. No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, cause I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. I love this town. The city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street'll talk. The street'll remember. It's a win-win.
You know, you could make heaps more eddies as a motivational speaker.
What a dick way.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again.
They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping sight again. Only right to celebrate, even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You use the Corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the Flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Mm-hmm. That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
So I'm gonna get these three.